I'm Dr. Ranjan Shetty. Today I'm here to talk about post-corona heart care. As you are aware, there are lots of patients with corona disease and most of them recover very well. What we are here to tell you is there is a small chance that heart could be involved post-coronaviral disease. We do not want people to panic because there would be a lot of people who are recovered completely normal, but also be slightly cautious. If there is any symptom post-corona for next 2 to 3 months, like any chest pain, any palpitation, it's recommended that you meet a cardiologist and get yourself evaluated. Our advice also to these patients is to not to do extreme activities post-corona. Give yourself 2 to 3 months. Do usual activities, but don't do any extreme competitive sports, running marathon and such activities. Do simple activities, do walking and such symptoms. Be cautious of your heart symptoms. Make sure if there is any palpitation, which is increased heart rate, chest pain, extreme fatigue or tiredness, meet cardiologist, get one ECG and echo done. Most of you will recover completely from all these diseases, both as far as heart and lung is concerned. But next 2 to 3 months post-corona, please be a little more careful, but do not panic. And you know, it's completely manageable, but be slightly more cautious than other people.